As always, let's start off with a tour of headlines that made news around the state. Well, the country's best and brightest can't resist sun and sand. The North County, San Diego area ranked among America's biggest brain magnets, thanks to the high number of college graduates who migrate to the Carlsbad, San Marcos areas after earning their degrees. And the good news doesn't stop there. Forbes recently ranked San Jose as the easiest city for finding a job, based on the large amount of high-paying job postings in the city. San Francisco also scored a top spot on the list. And not only are San Jose and San Francisco great places to find jobs, they're also the happiest cities to work in, taking the top honors in a recent study. High average salaries, a strong work-life balance, and healthy job security also earned Los Angeles and San Diego spots in the top 10. Sacramento is a leader in the state when it comes to green jobs. Overall, the state's green economy added the most jobs, almost 20,000 across the state. Well, every week we try to showcase a different city in California. And tonight we take you to the city known for trees and PhDs, Claremont, California. It's also home to a unique museum where you can find one-of-a-kind dinosaur fossils. Chad Rohn takes us to the Raymond Alf Museum of Paleontology in Claremont.
The Webb schools that are located here in Claremont are very unique for a couple of reasons. This one campus consists of two different schools. One is Webb School of California for boys, and the other is the Vivian Webb School for girls.
Yeah, the Webb has the only large paleontology museum in the world on a high school campus. It's quite incredible, and it's because of the work of Raymond Alf, who started it all.
Raymond M. Alf Museum of Paleontology was established in 1936. It was named after a teacher at the Webb School. Alf, after learning about all the fossil activity in Barstow, decided to take a team of students to go out and dig for bones. Alf, his students, and the rest of the community were more than surprised when they found a rare species of a peccary skull or fossil pig. Ever since then, all the trips are called the peccary trips.
We do trips all the time. We do trips with students on weekends, on week-long break trips, on summer trips. We go all over the western United States looking for fossils, dinosaurs, mammals, you name it, we collect it.
In fact, out of the 70,000 fossils at the museum, 95% were discovered by students. But there are also some cases the students at the Alf Museum may even venture out a little further on their trips.
You know, going to Mongolia this summer and stuff. I mean, if you're a high school student, you're like, I'm going to go to Mongolia and find some dinosaurs. Not many people can say that. In fact, probably very few. So it's a really good experience for everyone. I loved it, so this is the most enjoyable experience of my career at Webb.
Being at the museum, for me, is one of the best experiences of my life so far.
We received national accreditation from the American Association of Museums, and only about 5% of the museums in the United States are accredited. And then downstairs is one of the greatest collections of fossil footprints you would see anywhere in the world, over 800 specimens that we have in the museum. It's the greatest collection anywhere.
The Raymond M. Alf Museum of Paleontology really is a great place, not only for the schools, but also for the community as well.
Well, I know that Webb does a lot for the community, and I know that it's a huge educational just center for Claremont, I think. You know, it definitely sets a great standard for the city, and it's a really great place for people to come and discover things. I know that there's more than just the museum here, but the museum is obviously one of the centerpieces for kids, you know, locally to be explore that idea.
So, if you're looking for an adventure, rent Jurassic Park and come on down to the Raymond M. Alf Museum of Paleontology here in Claremont.
With Christmas now just a little over a month away, the malls will soon be packed with shoppers looking for the perfect gifts for their loved ones. When it comes to gift giving and receiving, a recent survey by the Consumer Electronics Association found technology is tops.
More and more people are buying technology because it's more integrated into our lives. They're looking for entertainment, they're looking for productivity, and they're looking for convenience and safety.
And tech expert Mario Armstrong has some ideas that'll fulfill all of those needs.
People want the big stuff first, TVs. Not just any TV though, check out the LG Flat OLED 4K TV. It's very, very, very thin, and what's also really cool is you can see the image goes all the way to the edge of the TVs. Plus with their TVs, you also get access to using their smart TV platform, which is called WebOS, which means you can do cool things like quickly switch from watching TV to going straight to Netflix.
Laptops are another hot holiday item. Armstrong recommends the LG Gram.
Couple reasons why I like this. Number one, super lightweight. Comes in a 13 or 14 inch screen size, so you can take it anywhere.
It also comes fully loaded with Windows 10, an Intel Core processor, and full HD picture quality.
And my favorite feature is that it has a built-in HDMI port right on its side, which means one cable and you can connect the small screen to your big screen.
When it comes to tablets, Armstrong recommends you take back your tech and get your kids one made especially for them.
LeapFrog did a study that found that 90% of parents let their kids use their mobile devices, even though they know their kids might come across some inappropriate content.
He suggests the LeapFrog Epic.
This is the safest Android-based tablet that's out. Kids ages 3 to 9 are gonna love this. Parental controls are built right in. It's easy to use, fun to play with, and you get exclusive access to all their library of content.
Another high-tech tool that mom and dad are sure to love, Schlage's SenseSmart deadbolt.
It is all Bluetooth enabled. You basically use your phone, your iOS device. You can even work with Apple's HomeKit technology and Siri to interact with your door. And they even have an easy to use Schlage Sense app that enables you to give out up to 30 access codes. So you can give them to different family members if they need them. You don't have to worry about losing keys. And you get to see all of that activity right on your phone.
Speaking of family members, you may have some you don't even know about, and the holidays can be a great time to connect. Armstrong says the Ancestry DNA kit can help you do that.
It's a simple saliva test that you take, and it basically combines the latest in genetic testing with the world's largest online family history resource. And since a million people have taken this test, you're bound to probably bump into some distant relatives that you didn't know existed before.
Proving that technology can be the gift that keeps on giving. Bringing you the best holiday shopping ideas, I'm Audra Stafford for California Live. The patio restaurants in San Diego, where you'll always find fresh seasonal food with a distinct local flavor. Toast to the coast at the patio on Lamont in Pacific Beach. Enjoy beefed up ballpark favorites at the patio in left field at Petco Park. Try the top-notch collection of tequila at the patio on Goldfinch in Mission Hills. And fire up your taste buds at Fireside by the Patio at Liberty Station. Make your reservation now at thepatiosd.com.
Founded by Jacques Lubin and his partners in 1990, Inkplan USA has helped thousands of entrepreneurs to form legal entities throughout the world. Our clients have also made productive use of the various services that we offer: initial company registrations, bank consulting, virtual office services, and more. Inkplan's clientele continues to grow primarily from customer referrals. We are affiliated with Corporate Holding Services, a highly respected Delaware firm that advises large U.S. and international corporations.
How would you like to lose unwanted weight and relieve gas and bloating, constipation, and upset stomach? Then say hello to ProbioSlim, and right now you can try a free 2-week sample. ProbioSlim is the one-of-a-kind weight loss supplement that can help you burn fat, control your appetite, and with distinct probiotic ingredients, also help relieve those digestive problems that can make you feel heavy and uncomfortable. Call now to learn how to get your free 2-week sample of ProbioSlim, or call 800-573-2712.
If you owe $10,000 or more in credit card debt or unsecured loans, this is what it looks like. But there is a solution. Only National Debt Relief has the Debt Reset Program that negotiates with your creditors to reduce your debt down to a fraction of what you owe, and will customize a low monthly payment plan, helping you become debt-free in as little as 24 to 48 months. And you don't pay a dime until we succeed.
Call now for your free $100 gift card. Call 800-928-0543.
Thank you. Well, if you missed the Grammy Awards, there's a new museum located in downtown LA, and it's allowing music fans to see their favorite artists year-round. California Life's Christina Irwin has your musical education.
Hi, I'm Christina Irwin, and this week on California Life, we headed over to the Grammy Museum to take a look back at some of the most influential artists who've changed the face of music. Turntables, a sneaker gallery, and an interactive music listening center are just some of the things you'll find when visiting the museum. It houses exhibits, performances, and never-before-seen memorabilia from artists such as Tupac, Jennifer Lopez, and John Lennon.
We have something, it's actually my favorite thing in the museum. It's called Crossroads, and it is an interactive table that has genres, musical genres floating on it, kind of like a sushi boat. And you choose the genre, you learn a little bit about that genre, and you hear examples of songs from that genre and how they connect to other genres.
For students who come to the Grammy Museum, they get to learn a lot more than about Justin Bieber's latest single and haircut. The museum's main goal is to show visitors the cultural significance of popular and classical music through the decades.
It's important that they realize that a big pop star like Justin Bieber or Justin Timberlake wouldn't exist without a huge pop star like Elvis, Neil Diamond. So we want them to see, you know, that there is an enduring history and they can explore that here.
Music is certainly a big part of anybody's life, even though we don't study it as much as we should, but it helps round a person out and make them who they are.
The best part of the museum is getting to see young visitors really explore their love of music. It looked like so much fun, I had to join them.
It's been a really cool experience seeing all this stuff. They got all kinds of stuff. They got clothes. They got stuff where you can actually like morph the music your own way. It's really cool.
Specifically educators, we welcome you to come down to the Grammy Museum. Your students will love it and we'll give them a great time.
Reporting in Los Angeles, I'm Christina Irwin for California Life.
As our nation takes time to recognize its veterans, many of us know at least one person who served in the U.S. Armed Forces. But what they may not know is that transitioning from the battlefield back home is often full of serious and long-term challenges.
It's very important for everybody to understand the need continues and continues to grow. It always seems like from our past history, as the conflict winds down, then the support from the veterans kinds to wind down at the same time.
That's where the Purple Heart Foundation comes in. Their mission is to help all military veterans, not just those who've been injured, make a smooth transition from the battlefield to the home front.
Well, our key programs are around some of those silent injuries like post-traumatic stress, traumatic brain injury, and early treatment of those are very important. And then, of course, we look at suicide prevention programs. And lately, because of so many women veterans, we're focusing on a women's treatment within the VA.
The Purple Heart Foundation is able to help veterans get the benefits that they deserve and need, whether it's receiving medical and emotional care or helping clear up problems with their benefits.
The effects of what we've talked about of post-traumatic stress and traumatic brain injury does not go away when the conflict goes away. The public needs to stay continually involved in a veteran's issues, either politically by ensuring that you know, veterans are still taken care of and the VA is operating at the level it needs to be. And the fact that they need to provide funds to organizations like ours so that we can continue to work and support those veterans.
To learn more about the Purple Heart Foundation, the services they offer, and to find out how you can help, go to purpleheartfoundation.org. I'm David Wiley for California Life.
Welcome back. Big news from Beverly Hills. Celebrity plastic surgeon Dr. Andrew Orton has discovered an anti-aging breakthrough called Fill and Freeze, and he's giving away 1 million bottles free.
I've spent nearly 30 years looking for an effective, instant breakthrough to reduce the appearance of wrinkles that can be applied topically instead of with surgery or invasive medical techniques. And I finally found it with Derm Exclusive's Fill and Freeze.
Wow, I'm young again. I don't feel like an old lady. The lines are gone.
Oh my God, wow. I can't believe it. It looks really good. It gives you a whole new confidence.
It definitely took 10 years off. If I went to a dermatologist here in the city, I would pay $300, $400 for this.
I know you're wondering what Derm Exclusive can do for you. Well, you don't have to wonder. You can order it right now and try it for yourself absolutely risk-free. And here's how.
Call now during this special direct-to-consumer offer and you won't pay $120. Today, you can get your own instant results with Fill and Freeze for only $59. But that's not all. Today, we're taking another $20 off, so now you can get this instant wrinkle-removing miracle for the low price of only $39.95. And as part of our 1 million bottle giveaway, Dr. Orden is including a second $60 bottle of Fill and Freeze free. That's nearly $120 of Fill and Freeze for only $39.95. Dr. Orden will even include his micropeel resurfacing pads, intensive repair serum, and collagen lift moisturizer, a $200 value, free. Order now and we'll even upgrade your order to express delivery. That's a $15 value, free. Plus, you even get to try it risk-free for 30 days with our money-back guarantee. But you must call to order. Call 1-800-619-1871. That's 1-800-619-1871. Order now.
Hi guys! Now that most of us have started planning out our holiday menu and entertaining ideas, it's time to find the right tools to bring those ideas to life. I've partnered with DeLonghi and Kenwood to bring you some of my favorites to help make your life easier this holiday. First, I like the Kenwood Chef Kitchen Machine because it has twice the power of ordinary stand mixers, so it can easily handle the heaviest of dough amounts. It even has electronic variable speed control for the gradual incorporation of ingredients before mixing them at high speeds, which reduces the mess on your countertops. And with three mixing tools, you're set to tackle your daily or holiday meals. Now, imagine if you could cook, bake, and broil all in the same machine. This is the DeLonghi Multi-Fry, which is an innovative cooking appliance that lets you fry with less oil. We're only talking about 1 to 2 tablespoons. And even cook without having to stir. Its surround cooking system features dual heating elements and a fan for more even cooking with any recipe, so you can enjoy healthier versions of your favorite fried foods. And the automatic mixing paddle consistently mixes food, yet when you remove the paddle, you can grill pizza, broil salmon, or bake a cake all in one place. Now, if you really want to impress your guests, serve the most authentic espresso beverages. The new DeLonghi Magnifica S Cappuccino Smart features the Latte Crema system, which lets you design the ultimate cappuccino or latte in just one touch, with rich foam, the perfect creaminess, and temperature. The machine has 5 pre-programmed Italian espresso options, including espresso ristretto, lungo, regular coffee, cappuccino, and latte. There's even a 2X function that lets you brew larger size beverages. Lastly, you'll want to be sure that you and your guests stay toasty while entertaining. I have a great solution. It's the DeLonghi Slim Style Panel Heater, which offers warmth and savings by only heating in the room you're in. And with a 3-inch footprint and wall mounting capability, it occupies minimal floor space. It even has hi-fi technology that heats up quickly with its double fan system, providing faster heat distribution throughout the room. So, I think you're covered for entertaining or even finding that perfect gift for the entertainer in your life. To find out more information about everything here, visit inthenews.tv or check out DeLonghi.us.
Flu and cold season is upon us, and it's important to do everything you can to stay healthy. As part of World Pneumonia Day, medical experts like Dr. Jorge Rodriguez are warning people about pneumonia, an illness that can mimic the symptoms of a cold but have much more serious consequences.
Quite basically, pneumonia is when your lungs, which actually obviously breathe for us and give us oxygen, when your lungs get infected with either a bacteria or a virus or a fungus. So what happens? Your lungs then get clogged up with phlegm, and you can't get the oxygen necessary. And as stands to reason, I mean, that can be a serious infection.
Serious indeed, and anyone can be exposed to the bacteria that causes pneumonia.
We get it from being exposed to the bacteria. And, you know, there's a myth. I remember my mother would tell me, you know, be sure to wear, you know, a sweater because you're going to catch pneumonia from the cold. You don't catch pneumonia from a cold. You catch pneumonia from someone else that has that bacteria. So if someone has pneumonia and they cough in your direction and you breathe that in, as disgusting as that can sound, or if they've sneezed into their hands and you shake hands and then, you know, you touch your lips or your nose, that's how you can catch pneumonia. So one of the main ways of preventing pneumonia is not only being healthy, but having really good hygiene and cleaning your hands on a regular basis.
And while pneumonia can sicken anyone, certain groups of people are more susceptible.
People that are 65 years or older, naturally, their immune system goes down. People that have debilitating illnesses. But let me just not give people, you know, sort of a false sense of confidence. Anybody can catch pneumonia. And yes, there are vaccines that can prevent certain types of pneumonia.
And Dr. Jorge says members of the Hispanic community may also be more likely to contract pneumonia.
Hispanics tend to not get as much preventive care. So that's something that's also very important, to be proactive in trying to prevent this.
So seeing a doctor and practicing good hygiene go a long ways in preventing pneumonia.
Be aware of the symptoms of what pneumonia are: fever, chills, cough. Don't wait until it's too late. Go see your doctor. And if you have any questions, or you know, you want to know more before going there, we've created a website called Know Pneumonia, and that's spelled KNOW pneumonia.com, where you can find out more about what the symptoms are and what you can do about pneumonia to prevent this serious but yet preventable infection.
And make sure to check out KNOWpneumonia.com. Bringing you the best of California, I'm David Wiley for California Life.
Welcome to our show here at Disney California Adventure.
Thank
this is
you.
Great. I know the weather is a little crazy, but you know what? It's okay. It's a
we'll
nice place
do.
To be.
We'll make it. The one rainy day of the year.
We'll make it special for you. How's that?
So what are we cooking today?
One of the things we're going to show you here today is how easy it is to decorate a cupcake or a muffin into something like a little car. How about we do something that looks like Lion McQueen, which is one of our attractions here at Disney California Adventure.
That would be
so
perfect.
So we're going to decorate here. This is going to be yours.
And
this
chocolate,
gonna,
my favorite.
Gonna, yeah. All right. I don't know, you're going to put it in there or you want to do it in your hand. However you want to do it. Very, very simple. Okay? We're going to take this frosting.
Okay.
And we're going to start putting the frosting all the way around.
All the way around, all right.
Yeah. All the way around, around, and around.
Oh, we want to cover the whole thing.
The whole thing. Yeah, why not? There you go. Does that look like a car?
Not yet.
Okay. We're going to do it here. We're going to take a cookie.
Oreo cookies. These are
right here.
Okay.
Look at that.
All right.
Yay. Perfect. And this one goes right there.
Oh, okay.
Can we get one for mine?
Then just add some M&M eyes.
Right.
Look at that. Perfect.
And cut a peach ring in half to make the mouth or grill.
Get those.
That one goes right there.
Okay.
How about this one over here?
All right.
What are we missing in the car? Tell me.
Some wheels. We need some wheels.
Very good. Good point. Take some four cookies. Nice ones. Two right there. Two right here. Now we're going to put a little more icing right here. How about two of those?
Okay.
And those go right
chocolate
here.
Chips. Okay.
Right there.
Oh, the lights?
Yeah.
Oh, I dropped
one more. It's okay.
It's a little messy. I think the gloves are a great idea. Mine's going to have extra lights.
That's good.
Okay.
Chevy trucks have a... Yeah. See?
Look
yours,
at that.
Yours looks better. See? Magic.
Magic. Perfect. Disney magic. Here's the holiday season. Stuff that you can do at home.
At home, yes.
Chef Juan, thank you so much for joining us. And have a happy holiday.
It's a pleasure being with you guys. Thank you.
Please go to our website, californialifehd.com. We'll see you next time.